The recent decline in the volume of transfers of Bitcoin to and from exchanges suggests that investors are feeling cautiously optimistic. Despite Bitcoin's price rally to start the year, both withdrawals and deposits have decreased. This data suggests that investors are holding on to their Bitcoin rather than trading it. Also worthy of note, the fact that there is not a lot of Bitcoin being deposited to exchanges is a good sign for bullish investors.